Welcome to Behind the Bar by Grey Goose.
In this episode, essential summertime cocktails. I'm gonna kick it off, and we're gonna start with a really simple build that's going to be a Grey Goose vodka and soda with a little bit of lime. We're gonna start it off by putting some ice into our glass. Now we're going to add the Grey Goose. So we're going to add 1.5 ounces of Grey Goose vodka. And now we're going to add about 4.5 ounces of soda water, but don't feel the need to measure for a drink like this. I really like to just eyeball it to the top of my glass so I have a nice full glass of soda water mixed with my Grey Goose. We're gonna give it a mix. I think when you have the right soda water, you get those really nice bubbles to mix up with your Grey Goose. And then for a garnish, we're going to use a little bit of lime just in case you wanna add some citrusy zest into this drink.
I like that.
All right, so we've got our Grey Goose and soda right here.
So are you ready to put a twist to your classic?
Absolutely, let's hear what you got.
So I'm gonna make the summer twist vodka soda.
Love it.
So we're gonna start with adding ice into our here.
And I love the vessel that you're using today.
What I like about this is insulated, so once it gets cold, it doesn't sweat, similar to a Moscow Mule mug.
Keeps everything nice and cold. Yeah.
We're gonna add 1.5 ounces of Grey Goose and 4.5 ounces of club soda.
And again, just kind of eyeballing it because honestly, there's no wrong way to make your preferred Grey Goose and soda.
We're gonna give that.
Just gotta have both of those ingredients, right?
Yes, it's all you need. Give it a nice, all these ingredients get together, and we're gonna garnish with a lemon wheel in the front and in the back, a nice little.
Nice. So playing up that citrus component, yeah.
I mean, does that not look like summer?
It's beautiful, I love it. All right, so now I'm just gonna try to keep one-upping you.
Let's go, let's go.
So I think we both know that the martini cocktail remains a classic for so many reasons.
Yep.
So what I'm gonna make for us next is the long martini cocktail, and it is one of the most delicious summertime drinks that you can make. So again, we're gonna start by adding ice to our glass, and next up, we're going to add our Grey Goose vodka. All right, and now we're gonna give it a little twist. We're gonna add a little splash of dry vermouth, so 3/4 of an ounce. It's a fortified wine with botanicals, so it's gonna give just like some really nice notes to this cocktail.
Open it right up.
And then we're going to add ginger ale to top it off. So I love the idea of the ginger playing with the botanicals in the Noilly Prat dry vermouth and with the Grey Goose original vodka. Yeah. And now, very simply, we just need to mix all of these components together a little bit. And then to play off of all these beautiful botanicals and ginger and the Grey Goose in here, we're gonna do a little lemon wedge.
That looks beautiful.
All right, and we have our long martini cocktail.
I like that, I like that.
Easy breezy, it's a taste of summer right in your glass.
Tell us your favorite thing about summer in the comments and
click below for more great drink recipes.